I was waiting for you to say that, I think. Are you going to say, well, I never get to be one of the
people?
Usually near the average,
right?
Nice low pass there by the F84.
When you do that low pass, I'm sure you're going to have to go the helmet around and try to get that thing run more pieces. Daddy, look at that. What an incredible, incredible aircraft. You're going to get one of those.
You can actually use. Especially for a fairly big model.
Yeah, it's easy to fly. By the way, very impressive.
I'm sure that won't be the final number.
Now, stood out here with the guys, looking here. Barry Good, he's calling. He's calling for the guys. Doing the lead by Mark. This is the line of pilots here. So, Barry's calling the manoeuvre. And then Mark's relaying it down to the far end.
This is called redneck flying in the States, Andy. This is called redneck flying in the States. It's just literally all every man for himself and just cross your fingers and hope for the best.
I've just been told now by Kev, this is actually the record amount of planes that we've had in the air. There's 27 aircraft all up at once.
No way. Yeah.
We are actually going to start taking bets of how many, then we'll come back down in one piece.
American 26.
Really happy this time. We need to keep as many of these going as we can for the pilots. What?
Yes, true, very true. So if you guys were here yesterday, this is a wonderful, wonderful day here at Western Park. We had just over the break. Oh, and then one.
There we go,
26.
You won the money so far.
Is that your husband?
Oh, no. He's an idiot. idiot, she said already. She said, you're an idiot, husband, she says.
That was Stuart's mum doing it before then. He said, did he win a prize for the first one down?
Yeah, kiss from the ring.
Lowest pass. That was his low, it was his low pass entrance.
Through the gap in the tree on the left hand side.
P51 and the P47.